Heads up.
No. Something up?
Your thoughts?
Sounds like Ellie needs to talk to us. We should head back to the office next chance we get.
I wanted to make sure things were okay between you and me.
Got no major complaints at the moment.
That was all I had.
Sure, sure. Wouldn't want it going to waste now, would we? Want me to take a look at that terminal? Just say the word. Almost out of way with machines.
Movement detected. Curious.
Look alive.
I'm all ears.
Think you can unlock
engaging
that terminal?
Hostile flight.
Got it.
Think you can unlock that terminal? See what you can do.
Look alive.
See what you can do.
Done and done. Shouldn't be too much trouble. Open for business. Thought we were getting along. Setup. Wouldn't mind one of these at the agency.
Visit my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apples.
Huh!
Sorry your house has been a wreck for 200 years, but I don't need a reward. Leave. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would shoot you up like a chicken. Pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Need your expertise.
Sure thing. These folks weren't playing around. There we go.
Is someone present? You must be terminated.
Hell yeah. Sweet.
Hi.
sensor reading detected. Hello. Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning. Movement detected. Detected. Curious. Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. But you are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend. It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
Hell yeah.
You die, and I get my son back.
You can turn around right now. Go back the way you came, Sean. Well, besides being a bit older than you were expecting, I'm afraid he's not even here. So you see, it is the end of the line. But not the way you imagined.
Fuck you, Kellogg.
Let him go. Your time's done. Your son is exactly where he belongs. He's home. In the Institute.
The Institute? Well, I'll find him. No matter where he is, nothing will stop me.
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. It's the way a father should act. The way I'd be acting if I was in your place, I like to think. Even if it is useless. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
You know, in 100 years, when I finally die, I only hope I go to hell
so I can kill you all over again, you piece of shit.
For you?
Nice.
Hey.
I'll see what I can do. Whatever you need.
Nick.
So, Kellogg wasn't giving us any bull. Your son really is on the inside. Even I don't know where the Institute is. And they built me.
Oh, Mr. Metal for Hands doesn't know how to get back to the factory?
No, I skipped that part of the orientation film while they were busy pulling me apart and putting me back together again. We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back. Bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way. Talk this through.
Diamond City it is.
Hey, chin up. I know the night just got darker, but it won't last forever.
Are peaceful. We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
Nick.
What do you need?
Your thoughts?
Flying that ship into the heart of the Commonwealth. Mark my words, the Brotherhood's here to start a war.
That's all for now.
Well, all right. Deep into that darkness, peering. Long I stood there, wondering, fearing.
Repeating. This is Paladin Dance on frequency 9-5. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police Station immediately for reassignment. Repeating.